Now we will see a case of multiplying the numbers with either 99, 999, 9099 or any other bigger number you can think of. So when these big numbers are coming into picture, so what we are, how we are doing it is, this is just by observing the pattern you will find out. So here you see the pattern that we have written here is 9 into 9, result is 9. 9 into 2, 18. So what is the pattern here? The pattern is, this side of the number is 1 less than this, and this side of the number is 9's complement of this number. 9's complement, when I say 5, 9's complement of 5 is 9 minus 5, that is 4. And 9's complement of 3 is 9 minus 3, which is 6. That means, in simple terms, we can say how much it is less than 9. So this side of the number is 9's complement of this side of the number. Applying the same rule here, this number is 1 less than this number, true, 2 minus 1 is 1, and this number is 9's complement of this side number. That means 8, 9 minus 1 is 8. Again, similarly, this number is 1 less than this number, and this number 7 is 9's complement of this number, that is 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. So similarly, any case you take, let's take the case of this 9 into 7 is 63. This number is 1 less than 7, that is 7 minus 1, 6. And this number is 9's complement of this number, that is 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. So if you extend this to higher numbers also, you will always find the same result. So same kind of pattern you will observe. So here we have given two examples. You see here, I am doing 9999 into 7858. Just think of in a conventional way how much time it will take. But in this way, it is like, first thing is 1 less than this number you find, that is 7857. And then find 9's complement of this number. That means subtract from 9999. 9 minus 7, 2. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 7, 2. That's all. So answer is 7857 2142. Similarly, think of this number. This number is quite big number. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 9's with 56432. Okay. So next is step is just 1 less than this number, that is 56431. And then if you see here, the numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are this side, but here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 numbers. Right? So that means I need to put 2 zeros here, which I can write actually this number as 0056431, just to make it equivalent, so that when I subtract it from 9, these numbers come 9 minus 0 as 9, so 9 minus 0 as 9, again 9 minus 0 as 9, after that 9 minus 5 is 4, 9 minus 6 is 3, 9 minus 5 is 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 3 is 6, 9 minus 1 is 8. So this is completely a 9's complement. So that's all is the answer. Let's check out once. So we need to multiply 7 9's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9 into 5, 6, 4, 3, 2. So that our answer is 5, 6, 4, 3, 1, 5, 6, 4, 3, 1, double 9, 4, 3, 5, 6, 8. 43568. So that's all. So that's all is the answer for us. So this technique is has a limitation. The limitation goes like this. This formula holds good when the number of 9's in the multiplier are more than or equal to the digits in the multiplicand. That means, in simple terms, I cannot, using this formula, I cannot say how much will be 99 into 353. I cannot say, because here the number of digits are 3 here and number of nines are 2 here. But the other way is possible. That is the case. Here we have 7 digits here and 5 digits here, which is possible. But this case is not possible. So I give it this case as one homework for you guys to find out, to observe the pattern first and then find out what is the common formula to achieve this. So that's all on this lecture. On the next lecture, we are going to cover something very interesting, which is finding the generic rule of multiplication. What is the generic rule through which we can multiply? So let's meet in the next session.